Welcome back to Decoy Gaming.
Here I come to save the day.
We're going to be playing with guys like Junchi.
You made it far, man. At least you only have to do level 2 again.
That's where I was before.
Crazy sadistic.
Oh, well.
Oh, what a save. Ryan.
Thank you.
I didn't mean to say that. Like, I was surprised.
You did. That's why I laughed.
When I land on you.
Oh, they killed me with the helicopter. Oh my god,
you squished him. Welcome back to Decoy Gaming. I'm your host, Filthy Decoy, and this is another episode of GTA Daily. Previously on GTA Daily, we were doing some BS missions with Big Smoke. We took down the train. We stole some guns. We went on a little rampage. Just kind of farted around on our GTA fun day. Now, let's get into this game where we're going to start off by doing some OG Loke missions. Life's a beach. Ooh, I do want to let you guys know, before I started the video...
Looking real technical, gangster. You ain't run off again yet?
That's fine.
No, gangster, I'm here.
We entered
good.
Four sheets yeah? in. I'm not gonna tell you what they are. Man? I'm gonna let you try and figure them out as this goes on.
Album.
I think it'll make it real interesting.
I need a sound system. Hey, I'm down as long as I don't have to go to the port.
What you talking about, fool? Guaranteed I start playing, everybody'll come through.
Being real OG, I really ain't into rap no more. I'm more into that hardcore gangster shit.
Well, that's me, homie. That's me. OG Loke, baby.
Yeah, for sure. But I only like them if they rhyme real well. You know, well, anyway, what you want me to steal?
That's what I'm talking about. Love for your homies. Now check it. I caught me a real fly sound system cruising through the drive-thru. I think they headed down to the beach for a beach party. Now check this out. I'll roll with you, and on the way, I can get a couple of freestyles. It's OG Loke in the place. You don't want to stop me with a gun in your face.
Yeah, OG, man. Look, shut the fuck up. Maybe I need to do this on my own. I believe in you. Gangster for life, homie. For life.
Yeah, for life, homie.
Also, I mentioned in our last video that we were making a slight change. We have redirected ourselves from using the remastered version of GTA San Andreas. We went back to what came out for PlayStation 4, which is just another remastered PlayStation 2 version. But I felt like it would give us more of a challenge. And, let's explore this a little bit. I'll do a couple of comparison videos, later on. Seriously, oh my god, I heard an RPG. I swear it. Maybe I'm just going nuts. Alright, we're heading down. We got beach party over there. Get to the beach party, go and talk to the DJ. Interesting dance move you got going on there.
What's up?
Just looking for some fun.
Hey, man. Well, why don't you come and dance?
Dancing is not my strong suit. I would put that out there. Real life, can't do it. Can't do it to save my goddamn life. Get a score of 2,500 or greater to access the sound van. Okay. Alright, I got this. Hey.
Dance and fly.
Not too bad so far. I know I used to be terrible at this mission. It went so badly when I used to play this as a kid. I'm already falling out of sync here.
We don't know each other.
Uh-oh.
Pretty good move there, buddy.
Trying to learn us a little?
I'm too busy looking at the bottom of things. I have no idea what my score is at.
You're a pretty good dancer.
Hopefully I'm doing well and don't have to do it again.
Like, awesome.
This is getting, my fingers are not going to the right spots. It was just a string of wrong buttons.
Do you have gas?
Out of the corner of my eye, I can see the bad up on top. So this is not going to end well for me, is it?
Nice move, baby.
Ooh, I did it. If I didn't do it, I was going to edit it out and start over.
I lead the way.
Yeah. Oh. Steal the sound, man. Well, I would if it would let me in. There we go. Bah. Oh, they're shooting at me. That's a hell of a beach party there. Everyone brought guns. Okay, all right. We don't want to crash. We are a perfect driver today. No, we're not. We got nitrous. Ain't no one catching me now. Oh god, oh, we're losing it. God, this night just lasts a while. I mean, I'm not complaining, but oh, I hit a cop car. We're gonna turn up here. Crashing into everything. It's not perfect driving in the least. Now, it's so different driving in the non-remastered version of this, because the drive button is X and handbrake is square, where in the remastered version, drive is R2, you know, L2 reverse, something else is handbrake. I don't remember. It's been a minute. Go. See if we can go do another OG load mission. What do you say? That was entertaining. I swear. We got nitrous again. Oh, she's got a rocket launcher. Oh my god. So, if you feel like you've figured out what the four cheats are that we have entered in here for the playthrough, let me know down in the comment section. I'm curious to curious to see what you think the four are. Tell you what, it's definitely not perfect driving. We go up this road. How does this take forever for me to drive back? Climb out here. Mad Dog's Rhymes. Alright. But will there be dogs? Find out soon in this mission. Oh god.
Hey, it's OG Loke, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey, yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That shit sucks. Damn.
Damn. My shit
get called out.
Hey, what's happening, Loke?
Hey, Carl. What up, man?
Hey, dude. You ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit, I ain't in the rap game. You know, that ain't my thing.
but we have to think about something. Man,
how about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it? What?
That's a little illegal.
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Mad Dog's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire, all-nighter, all-writer.
Hey, when I kick it, I'll do anything, homie. I swear that. Okay?
As long as it shut your ass up. All right. So, if I'm getting this correctly, we gotta go break into someone's house up in the hills, steal their rhyme book, and bring it back down for this fool. What could ever go wrong? I don't think we've actually made it up to the hills yet, in this game. Well, it's about to be interesting. Oh, wait. I just remembered a thing. We're gonna make a little pit stop real quick, need some weaponry, you know. You never know what could happen. But I do remember this little spot up here. Yeah, we got ourselves a sniper rifle. Whee! Leaping tall walls in a single leap. What is going on? I just ran past the open door to go to the other side. And then turn around. Okay. Let's get there with some style. A little bit of speed. Hello, officer. You saw nothing. I keep hitting L2 thinking that it's a handbrake. But I know it's not. That's why, if you're confused why I keep turning one direction, that is a part of it. Alright. You'll never take me alive? Oh, hold up. All the way up there. Okay, it's fine. We're just gonna jump our way up. Beautiful. Main door's on the other side. Jesus. Run down here. Oh, now it's above me. Okay. Still ramp up. Yeah. Here we go. Maybe I can do a burglary mission. Bring it back to this house later on. See if we can get some nice stuff out of here. Big, nice house. Oh, hot damn. There's one big ass soundboard. Rhyme books and Mad Dog's recording studio. Mad Dog's personal security are patrolling the mansion. Do not use any guns on your way. Form. Sneak up behind melee weapon. Perform a stealth kill. Anyone that's watched this channel for any length of time knows that stealth is not my strong suit. Can't do it. We're just gonna sneak up. Wait for the little arm to raise, right?
So now.
Alright. Oh! He's alive.
I'm your worst nightmare, fool, so give up.
I thought he was dead. Okay. So that could have went better. How they did not hear the machine gun fire? Beyond me. Draw in the pool. Okay. Stay in the shadows. Where is he? He is over there. Stealth kill. Right behind him. He's not raising his arm.
get it back.
Hit me damn.
Well, I never saw him, like, raise his arm for the stealth kill. Like, was I doing something wrong? Maybe I shouldn't have been crouched? Okay, no weapons anymore, so that's fun. But I hear a car behind me. Oh, he's got an RPG. He's got an RPG. Okay, that's not what I wanted. I was attempting to look behind me. He definitely took a shot at me with that, though. I seen it. Right, that's how I hide. Okay. We're going to skip the cutscene this time. And just start making our way back up to Mad Dog's mansion. I'm so hoping that it gives me a trip skip. Oh, yeah. Fantastic. I really did not want to make that drive again. Oh, okay, we're just right in the driveway. You'll never see anything coming. Go for a little swim. Bloop. Oh, right. I forgot there are hidden things to collect in the game. Like oysters. Okay. Whee! Alright. I don't have a weapon. I don't even have a knife right now. I don't know where I got the knife from last time. Yeah. We know where his rhyme book is. I'm assuming it's on the other side of the mansion. Okay. Walk up right behind him. Hello.
Let's go, bro.
Oh, you know what? I bet you I gotta target him. Oh, he's still alive. He's still alive. It's almost right there. It was almost over right there. I apologize. I'm going to use another cheat code right quick because I need health back. We're going to, need something here. R1, R2, L1, X, left, down, right, up, left, down, right, up. Fantastic. I don't care about the money. I just, you know, needed the help. Okay. Ah, there we go. We had to actually aim at him. Lock on. So much better. A little sneaky. So it's a dark room. No one will ever notice us here. Oh, cool. Our blip changes colors when we're in stealth. Put me in a strange location there. Wait for him to turn around. Know where the pool is? Yeah, you don't see your dead friend over there. It's fine. Turn around and walk back where you came from. Don't want to have to murder you. That's a lie. Yes, I do. He's not gonna turn around. There we go. Get our second stealth kill. People hang up some weird artwork. Here. Got basketball court, workout center. Oh yeah, let's, while we're here, might as well. Oh. Well. Next time, we'll be back. Oh, wrong direction. This way. Walk straight past the guard, he will see you. Try crouching and walking past the bar, remain out of his sight.
How come these rats just mess up so bad, Tanner? You suck ass!
Your TV was off, bruh. Should I take him out? I feel like I should take him out.
Hey, watch it!
Go on, run away, homie!
Wow, okay, that glitched a little bit. Just make sure he's done. You can live for now. Oh, body armor? It'd be helpful if I didn't already use the cheat.
Trust me, I don't give a shit.
There's no way that dude didn't hear that. Yeah, he is 100% alerted right now. Maybe not, maybe he's still staring at the video game. Alright. Found the rhyme book. Huh. Neat. Old records, got a little guitar over here. Hell yeah. Oh, there are guards everywhere. Things just got a little more real. See nothing.
You got scratched, huh, bitch?
Oh, hell yeah. We got a pistol with a silencer. Only have 5 shots, though. There. Oh, shnikes. I could have sworn I took care of that bartender already. I love the sounds of the pistol. Well, as long as everyone's alerted. Suddenly went from having MAC-10s to silenced pistols. Took a minute to realize I was here. Ooh. Okay. Nice. We got a pistol. We got a silenced pistol. You need to take the rhyme book back to OG Loke at his burger shop. Alright. I made it really far. Endo. Okay, there's the e-brake. Where's the jump? There's the jump. Whee! Oh, God. Of course, I scratch my knee for like 2 seconds and a limousine pops out. Hold up a second. That car is nice. No! Fuck's sake. Oh wait, the Jester's nicer. I like this car better than the other car. Oh god, oh god, oh okay, we're losing control.
The count of his legs, sushi. I can Michael's score much more.
No. Oh, it's on fire. It's on fire. Didn't explode.
Hey, Loke, I got what you wanted.
Home.
It's still on fire.
Cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later. Peace, homie.
Yeah. Okay. There's a little problem here. Oh, there's a bigger problem. Alright, things are getting a little out of control. Let's just, go ahead and we'll just deal with management issues over here.
Hey, excuse me. Loke around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey.
Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
Hmm.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning a fryer.
All right. Get started with that.
Hey, what up, Loke? CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown.
You literally stole it from him.
A sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony. And that's the only time he leaves dog side.
Okay. All right. I mean, it's not like I just ran over 10 people on the way to do a mission for Loke. All right. All right. Oh, I'm still wanted. Car meet before 10 p.m. Gotta lose the cops. That's what we need to do. Vroom vroom. Okay, alright. Make a couple of hefty turns. Slide away. Oh. Find a lot of these ZR350s now. Okay. Got a phone call.
Ah, Loke. What's up now, man?
When the Mad Dog show funds to set the burger shop, called Cam. Said he was headed over to the musical.
Good looking. I'ma see if I can catch up with him.
Oh God. Oh, it's the police. Car's damaged, gotta take it to the pain spray. Oh, that'll help me get the police off my tail. Now the cops won't recognize you. Aw, you kidding me? Yeah, Granny walking by with an M4 out there. That's wonderful. Oh my God. At least it's not like taking money off each time. buddy. Move out the way. I will run your ass over if it didn't mean I would get damaged again.
Marshal Jefferson blowing the roof off my head.
Okay.
I need a hug. Please, I need some children's television.
Maybe I shouldn't go so fast. You know, last thing I need is to get this thing damaged again and have to turn around and go back to the pan spray. Time to go perfect driver. Blow the red light. There we go. Look at us, we are in sync.
Hey, what kept you? Come on, we need to go and pick up the book.
Okay. Keep the car in the middle and don't hit nothing. Oh god. Oh god. Whew. The other car almost just rear-ended me a few times. Yeah, no one will notice that I'm wearing a completely different outfit from everybody else.
Hey man, take me back to Dog's Men.
Not today. You'll never take me alive. We have the nitrous and we can use it.
Who the fuck are you? Where's my usual driver? Unlock this fucking door. I can't fucking swim, you fucking psycho. Ah, so I've heard.
What? Why would that be the first thing out of your mouth?
Rogues are fine bitches. Hey, they'll do anything you want.
Unlock these doors. You know I can't swim. Like, do you see water anywhere around here? Oh, God. Shut her up.
Shut up.
Thank you. Bye. Alright. Sucks to be him. Yes, of course. I know. Fantastic. Well, that was fun for another GTA... Oh, God, someone's shooting at me. That was fun for another GTA Daily. Join me next time. Right here. Oh, okay, let's answer this phone call first, and then we'll...
Don't try hitting me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer
Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying to avoid me?
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Yeah. Loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of Market. We need to talk.
Spectacular. All right. Well, join me back here tomorrow. Same time, same place. Right here on Decoy Gaming. And we're about to do some Officer Tenpenny missions. Good luck, everybody. Great gaming.